First of all, it's freezing here in Florida. This morning, I've never been bundled up like this before. I had to come to the cemetery. It's freezing. But I want to clean as many veteran stones as I can before tomorrow, which is the wreath laying ceremony. The past 2 days I've been out here, I've cleaned like 23 headstones, and I think 20 of them were veterans. So let's get to work so I can warm up here. Mr. Claude Carter of Florida, U.S. Marine Corps, World War II, born November 23rd, 1923. Died January 28th, 1970. Mr. Carter, thank you for your life and thank you for your service to our country. I hope you had a good life. I see you lived a short life. I hope it was good, and I hope you did not fear your death. And that, I'm just gonna move these for now. Put them back. There we go. All right, let's get started. Mr. Carter, I can barely talk right now because my mouth is frozen. And yet, as much as I could complain about being freezing, I don't know if I could even survive being in the military, so that's amazing to me. Ooh, it's cold. Cold, cold, cold. My eyes are watering. I'm not crying. I'm just cold. I remember there was a time where it didn't matter how cold it was, I was still going in my pool in my wetsuit. But I kind of outgrew that. This is what you call passion, and it is a passion to clean cemetery headstones. Oh, Burr. Let's get started here. I always like to do the letters first. Mr. Carter, do you have any stories to tell me about life? Okay, I'm hearing the word meatballs. All right. You're very young. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. You're like 43 or 47 years old. I'm too cold to do math in my head right now. I can't imagine what it must be like to not only be in the military, but go off to war. And back in the 1800s as well. Cleaning up nice. Even your headstone feels like ice. It's so cold out here. Well, I do thank you, Mr. Carter, for your service. And for your life. have no idea how many family members will come to this ceremony, but to me it's important. That the headstones are clean. In some way, that kind of helps to keep the spirit alive when you see a clean headstone. Keep in mind, Mr. Carter, that this is, my hands are frozen. So it's hard for them to even move right now. Just a little bit more. Woo. I'm going to use my bigger brush right now. These are my favorite headstones to clean because they're a flat surface. No pores. Tomorrow, you'll have a wreath laying on your headstone. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, I'm seriously freezing. My fingertips feel like they're gonna fall off. And now I hear you saying, quit your complaining, right? All right. Mr. Carter, we've done it. Thank you for sharing in this moment with me.